Cairo, a suicide bomber blew himself up near Karnak Temple in the southern Egyptian city of Luxor today, security sources and witnesses said. They said some people were wounded, but the extent of the casualties were not immediately clear.